You can link your bank account from your dashboard or the Square app to start receiving your funds on any one of our deposit schedules. There are a few things to note before you get started. You will need to link a United States bank account to process payments using a U.S. Square account. Square requires a transactional bank account, an account that allows for both deposits and withdrawals, to support refunds or chargebacks, which means prepaid cards or online-only accounts, such as PayPal, aren't supported at this time. You will need your full routing and bank account number to link your bank account. With Square, you can start taking payments immediately. If you haven't had a chance to link your bank account, don't worry. We'll keep your funds safe until you have the opportunity. If your business has multiple locations, each location can share a single bank account, or you can link a unique bank account to each one. To add an account through the dashboard, click Account and Settings, Bank Accounts, then Add Bank Account. Select the account type. Enter the account holder's name, the routing number, and account number. You can find this information listed at the bottom of your checks or displayed in an online banking dashboard. You can also contact your bank to confirm this information. Then click Verify. To add an account from the Square app, tap Menu, tap Settings, then Link Bank Account. Enter the account holder's name, the routing number, and account number. To verify your bank account, Square will deposit and withdraw 1 cent. Sometimes this deposit and withdrawal may process simultaneously, so you'll need at least $1 in your bank account before linking it. The verification process can take up to 5 business days depending on the bank. You will receive an email from Square once your account has been verified. Learn more at square.com/help. Keyword: Link Bank.